représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique.
On the ice, representing the United States of America, Hanna, Harrell.
Well, Hanna is in her third junior Grand Prix season. She's 15 years old, born in Russellville, Arkansas. Coached by Alexei Lutov, Olga Ganacheva, and choreographed by Misha Gay. 62.68, personal best in the short program. She's skating this afternoon to Carmen's Story, performed by Edith Piaf.
De cinéma sur le plateau, tout le monde est là, les deux vedettes et les acteurs, metteurs en scène et producteurs des nouveaux films d'après Carmen. Et quelqu'un crie silence, on tourne, Carmen Story, Carmen Story. Elle ne voit plus dans le studio, il ne voit qu'elle sur le plateau, et dans la foule des figurants, habits bordés, habits clinquants, en somnambule au fil des jours, illuminés par leur amour, sans le savoir transfiguré, ils sont Carmen et Don José. Et quelqu'un crie silence, on tourne, Carmen Story, Carmen
représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique, Hanna, Harrell.
Well, Hanna's such a fabulous all-round skater, just musical and powerful, such a high jumper, just huge. Very high performance level, and if that is matched with all that she can do technically in competition, she becomes a real contender. I watched her practice yesterday, I was so impressed. Got to get those clean performances out to make sure the other skaters that are also strong let you climb on top, because she certainly has the ability. Watch the Sluts. Good speed and flow. She gets on a lean in the midair. She's on the heel in the landing. Can't get the free leg back. Goes down. Free leg pulls her up into the double axel. That was beautiful. Here's the triple loop. Look at the lift on that. Nice. But her performance level and her spinning was what was so impressive here. But she left some points on the table with that fall. But she'll be in the hunt for sure. One of the top all-round quality skaters. looking for the day when she puts it all together. There's no real weakness with this skater. She's strong in all her aspects.
Short
program scores for Hanna 56.71. It puts Hanna in fourth place. She's in good position at this point. Here's a look at your top five skaters so far.
So like